Hello and welcome back again. Today I decided to go back in time, back to the very first plugin that I ever developed. And now we can finally test it and see if it works. There we go, it works.